Last time on my YouTube channel.
The other day, my roommate and best friend Sean asked me, do you want to go to a red carpet with me? I said, you betcha. I ordered this dress to wear on the red carpet, but then the order got delayed. So the day before the red carpet, I had to go dress shopping.
I'm not finding anything.
Let's go to store number 4. Didn't work, on to the next.
The dress is secured. And if you want to see it, you have to wait for the next video.
All right, friends, this is the dress that I bought. I got this dress at Express. I love the slit. It's ruched, so it has texture. I think it's really pretty. A little disappointed because it's very similar to what I wore last time, and I know I can do more, but it's very pretty. You and me, we're spending the day together. Are you excited for today?
Yeah, I'm so excited.
All right, I'm about to shower, and having one of those showers where you scrub every centimeter of your body. I'm talking regular shampoo, purple shampoo, conditioner, body wash, exfoliator, shaving. I'm gonna look like a whole different person by the end of this.
Let's call you sexy. What's up, sexy? And you don't care what they say. I say every time I turn around, you're saying your name. Let's call you sexy. What's up, sexy? And you don't care what they say. I say every time I turn around, you're saying your name. Play the ball, y'all.
I just got out of the shower and my phone said that my package arrived. I'm soaking wet. I ordered this dress to wear on the red carpet. The order got delayed.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Thank the Lord. Literally, thank the Lord. Oh my gosh. Like, I have to try it on right now. Or do I wait for when I'm ready? I can't wait for when, no. I'm like gonna cry.
You guys, shut the front door. Shut the front door.
This is a very exciting development. I don't plan to show anybody until I get fully ready. Stars aligned, babes. If you guys watched my last red carpet vlog, I had my friend do my makeup. Well, today I'm doing it by myself. I just wanted to try.
Now I've got a confession.
I am attempting to do my own makeup today. If you guys want an updated makeup routine, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up.
Okay.
Let's go in with the base. Let's go to Y. I am so excited to go to this movie premiere on red carpet because I love seeing what everyone wears. If you watched my last video, don't worry. This time I wet my beauty blender. Character development. I am blending to the heavens. To the heavens. Ooh, I need to do my laundry because I leave tomorrow. Can't find my concealer. It is 2:30 right now and we are leaving in 2 hours. I'm going to wait until 3:30 to do the rest of my makeup because I want it to be as fresh as possible when I leave, but I'll do the rest in an hour.
I'm having a picnic in the backyard. So cute, so fun, very high vibes.
These are my favorite chips ever.
Back from lunch, baby. All right. Really quick, I want to say a huge thank you to Sean for inviting me to this event. I am so excited. I'm so excited. I need some music.
Now connected to McCall's iPhone.
Thank you, Alexa. Time to do my hair. Yeah, I'm just straightening it. I'm gonna use my heat protectant. Okay, I'm going to blow dry my hair and then we'll straighten it. I just finished my hair and I love how it looks. I'm so excited. All right guys, now it's time to start putting the little details together and all the accessories. Let's do it.
You got me feeling like a movie star. All eyes on me. You got me feeling like a movie star. I can be a fantasy.
Gotta kick on that deodorant, okay?
The last thing I want is to smell that.
I feel so beautiful and I'm in love with this look, but now it's time to show my friends and family and see what they think, and I'm so excited. Let's call my mom.
Oh my god.
Thank Thank you. Now let's go show the boys.
I'm kind of nervous.
Plot twist, nobody's here.
Is anybody in the game room?
No way, Mom.
G-May, close your eyes.
Oh, I'm supposed to look right now?
Yeah,
look.
Oh! You got me feeling like a movie star. All eyes on me. Let's go.
Hey, yo!
All right.
Wow, this dress is crazy.
That is so sick. Watch me come at a
time, the ruler of your world. I am so excited. I feel so great. Good vibes. Lights, camera, action. Too loose with the satisfaction. All the awards, yeah, I got them. All right, buckle up. We're leaving right now.
Bon.
We just got to the movie theater.
I am very excited. I look very spiffy. I'm hella studious as fool.
I'm lint rolling him in the parking lot.
If there's any spots or weird places. McCall is touching my butt.
I swear to goodness. If you want to do it yourself.
This is so inappropriate, McCall.
I'm going to switch to vlogging on my phone. I'll see you in there. Ooh. Potentially see you on the carpet. It was great. It was so much fun. How do you feel?
I feel great. I did good.
Mama. You got interviewed.
I did okay. I think I did okay.
No, I heard it. You did great. I've never had boba.
Which is a crime.
I know. That's so good.
Let's go.
We got a seat exactly in the middle because we are superior.
Obviously. It wasn't luck at all.
It wasn't. No.
Vloggy vlog. I'm home now and I've changed into my pajamas. Sean and I had so much fun. It was so surreal walking the carpet. The movie was really good. Sean was really scared. Not to call him out or anything, but he was. Another huge thank you to Sean for inviting me. This is where this vlog ends, so I hope you enjoyed and I will see you so soon with an all new video.
You should subscribe because if you don't, I'll miss you. Don't leave me.
Bye guys. Deuces.